स्टे होम, मेंटेन डिस्टेंस एंड बी हैप्पी बिकॉज इंडिया विन कोरोना डिफीट, नो डाउट। मैसेल्फ भरत आचार्य सरस्वती विद्या मंदिर बर्बत सेना बेतिया। प्रीवियस टू यूनिट यू हैव टू स्टडी अबाउट यूक्लिड डिवीजन लेमा, फंडामेंटल थ्योरम ऑफ अरिथमेटिक, प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ इरेशनल नंबर एज वेल एज रियल नंबर ऑल्सो इन अरिथमेटिक, एंड सेकेंड यूनिट एलजेब्रा दैट इज अबाउट पॉलिनोमियल्स एंड लीनियर इक्वेशन इन टू वेरिएबल। आफ्टर देन द थर्ड यूनिट दैट नेम्स ट्रिगोनोमेट्री दैट इज फॉर 10th क्लास। एंड बिफोर स्टार्टिंग ज्योमेट्री आई वॉन्ट टू नो दैट वट अबाउट से दिस ट्रिग्नोमेट्री। दिस ट्रिग्नोमेट्री देर इज थ्री ग्रीक वर्ड। नंबर वन इज द ट्राई दैट मीन्स थ्री, गोनो दैट इज द एन एंगल, एंड मेजर दैट इंडिकेट मेजरमेंट। ओके, सो आफ्टर कंबाइनिंग दीज थ्री ग्रीक वर्ड वी हैव टू स्टेटेड अबाउट ट्रिग्नोमेट्री। दोज पार्ट्स ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स विच डील्स विथ द कोरिलेशनशिप बिटवीन साइड्स एंड एंगल्स ऑफ ए ट्रायंगल दैट इज कॉल्ड ट्रिग्नोमेट्री। दिस trigonometry, it indicated the study and application of trigonometry is of great importance in many fields, just like astronomy, navigation, surveying, architecture and engineering. In recent time, trigonometry is widely used in many branches of science and engineering also, just like seismology, design of electric circuits, estimating the heights of tides in the ocean, and finding the distances between two planets, otherwise any two celestial bodies in the universe. Now, in this class, we have to study about trigonometry, a special triangle related to this trigonometry that name is the right angle triangle. Okay, and in a right angle triangle, you see, this is A, B, C. In triangle ABC, angle B is equal to 90 degree. In triangle A, B, C, angle B is equal to 90 degree. You well know in previous classes, in right angle triangle, the side opposite to right angle triangle, that is called hypotenuse, and it is the longest side of the right triangle. This is the first side, it is second side. If it is first side, then it is second side. But now in this class we have to think about this angle A. What is the measurement of angle A? That angle will becomes acute angle, because this is 90 degree, then sum of these two angle is also equal to 90 degree by property of angle of triangle sum. Sum of all angle of triangle equal to 180 degree, that is the two right angle. So, if we assume for this acute angle theta, this theta is a Greek word, just like there are many Greek words, as like theta, beta, gamma, pi, psi, phi, lambda, delta, nx, y, sigma, as well as many others. But for any acute angle in right angle, the opposite side is called perpendicular, and its first letter is P. So perpendicular of right angle is denoted by small p, and the included side, that is called base, indicated by small b, and hypotenuse first letter H. In the right triangle, hypotenuse can never be changed, always memorized, but their perpendicular and base may be interchanges as per indicated acute angle. Just like you see here, for this angle, this is P and this is B. For this angle, what is measurement of this angle? This angle will be equal to 90 degree minus theta. For this angle, for this acute angle, this side will become perpendicular and this side will be base. So now we have to come for trigonometrical ratios. First of all, we know what is the trigonometrical ratios. In this way, the ratio of side with respect to indicated acute angle is called trigonometrical ratios, and abbreviated of trigonometrical ratios, that is the TR, trigonometrical ratios. There are 6 trigonometrical ratios. Out of 6, 3 sine, cos, tan, these are basic ratio, and cosec, sec, cot, these 3 are derived ratio. So first of all, for value of sine for this acute angle theta, that gives the value of BC, opposite side to the hypotenuse AC, and that is equal to P by H. Therefore sine theta is equal to P by H. Now cos theta base by hypotenuse, that gives the value of AB by AC, and that is equal to B by H. After then, for this angle, value of tan theta, and tan theta, that will be equal to BC by AB, that is the perpendicular by base. And now the 3 other, that is the derived ratio, just converse of sine theta, that will be cosec theta, and cosec theta will be converse of sine, so it gives the value of H by P. Cos converse of cos theta, that is the sec theta, and sec theta 1 by cos theta, that is the H by B. And tan converse of tan theta, that is the cot theta, and cot theta is equal to B by P. There are 6 trigonometrical ratios. Out of these, 3 is basic ratio and these are derived ratio. You see here, sine theta, cos theta, tan theta, just like sine theta. Sine theta not equal to sine into theta. That is same terms. Sine theta, without theta, there are no any importance of sine, cos, tan, etc. I am sure. Otherwise, without sine, cos, tan, theta is nothing. Just like for a body, atma or body ka relation. Okay, soul, the relation, just like the relationship between soul and body, that gives sine theta, just like without theta, sine, no any importance. And without sine, theta is nothing. So, first of all, we must have to memorize about this 6 T ratios. For this, we have to find out many method by which we can memorize these all ratios. If we have to memorize the ratios, then except height and distance, all the parts of trigonometry, just like trigonometrical ratios for complementary angle, trigonometrical ratios for a special angle, and identities, these all will be becomes so easy that not be said. Comes here, we can see how we can memorize it. I just give a technique. That is, whenever I was in the class 9, then our teacher said that a sentence, first letter of each word. Some people had curly brown hair tightly pulled back. कुछ लोगों के पास भूरे घुंघराले बाल होते हैं, पीछे खींच के कस के बांधते हैं. S for sine, P for perpendicular, H for hypotenuse, C for base, B by H, बेस बाई हाइपोटेन्यू, टैन थीटा पी बाई बी. नाउ दिस डे वी हैव टू ऑल्सो स्टेटेड दैट वी सी फर्स्ट रेशियो डाइव ऑफ साइन पी एच, सेकेंड रेशियो बी बाई एच एंड थर्ड रेशियो पी बाई बी. यू जस्ट सी हियर ऑल द न्यूमिनेटर्स आर पी बी पी एंड डिनोमिनेटर्स एच एच बी. मीनिंग फॉर मेमोराइज, पाकिस्तान भूखा प्यासा, हिंदुस्तान हरा भरा, ईस्ट और वेस्ट, इंडिया इज द बेस्ट. द फर्स्ट पी बाई एच सेज द वैल्यू ऑफ साइन थीटा, बी बाई एच सेज वैल्यू ऑफ कॉस थीटा एंड पी बाई बी सेज वैल्यू ऑफ टैन थीटा. आफ्टर कन्वर्ट इट वी कैन गेट एच बाई पी कॉसेक थीटा, एच बाई बी सेक थीटा एंड बी बाई पी कॉट थीटा. नाउ फॉर होमवर्क यू डिफाइन ट्रिग्नोमेट्री. What are the applications? Question number 2. What are the applications of trigonometry? Number 3. What are the basic ratio and what are the derived ratio? Number 4. Memorize all T ratios. Thank you. Namaskar.